At a time when refugees and immigrants are facing legal battles, the University of Minnesota Law School announced a $25 million gift to support the work it does in that area. The gift will support the James H. Binger Center for New Americans. It will help with creating an endowment, funding professorships, and student scholarships.
Our students have witnessed firsthand the stories of brutal torture, craven political persecution, soul-crushing poverty that these immigrants and refugees have experienced. It has changed their worldview and made them more committed to using their law degree to bring about reform.
The grant from the Minneapolis-based Rabina Foundation is the largest in the law school's history.